everyone. My name is Sophie Peach and I work in the roads department. I've worked here about 7 years and this is my life outside of work. In November I started teaching children from the Oasis Village orphanage and pretty much all of them can swim now. We have gone a step further and we've set up a competitive swimming team for them in Dola Rapids. So hopefully they do really well.